About to go do this hike out there. You see that? Up there. Right from the back of my apartment. Done this the last couple times and see actually the sea turtles from the top, because you can look down on either side and it's the base of it. A little bit of rock climbing. Okay, from down there, it's only 2 seconds, you get to see the view. About this morning, and a lot of the time I'll hear people, you know, complaining about whatever their situation is, and then when you actually talk to them and see what they're doing, or you ask them what they did, say from Friday when they left work to Monday when they went back to work, and they tell you how they went out, partied, or they watched, you know, the new whatever TV show is popular, I don't even know. And then you don't feel sorry for them at all. You just gotta take action and do something. This cool little beach that nobody ever goes to on this side, because it's right in the back of this, you know, condo, these condos here. And then you come around on this side and you just have, I mean, just this freaking amazing view of the coastline here. And not only will that taking action every single day for 7 days motivate the fuck out of you to do something more, then you'll tend to notice that you're gonna stop complaining. Example, there's a turtle down there. It's very hard to see, and then my hand's shaking really bad. Anyways, there's a sea turtle down there. That's the peak there, but there's a bunch of people, so I'm gonna have to come back to that. And then I keep getting this thing, it's poking my foot. So I look down, and you probably can't see this, but they have these ridiculous thorns. That's in focus, and just actually went through the rubber on my sneaker and was poking me in the bottom of the foot. Now I'm right towards the end, and if you look down there is the foundation to an old house. If you like this video, then press that thumbs up button. If you want to see other videos like this, then subscribe, and let me know down below in the comments what you think of this hike. Sometimes I just like watching the waves come in. Reminds me of New York, because you'll see them coming in like this, and that's almost like the snow. When you have fresh snow and there's a plow coming down the street, it almost just looks like that, how the snow is just pushing in front of the plow, and that's what those waves actually remind me of.
a little hard to see, but that just looks like fresh snow going in front of a plow to me. That's what it reminds me of, at least. At the very top. I just love this view. Maybe I should come up here more often and do my videos from up here. I'm on my way back down. Maybe besides Hawaii, Florida is a perfect place to be homeless. There's a lot of homeless people who actually live around this.
Pretty much down at the bottom, going back to the entrance. You can probably see here in other spots, sometimes there's fires and they will actually just consume all of this stuff. So you can see over here, a while back, I'm not sure when, this was all a fire. Also, if you look on the underside of this, it's actually all black, like charred from when there was a fire. The entrance here. Plumeria, just a cream white colored one. I'm almost back to my apartment right over here, and I don't know if you can see my forehead, but it is hot and I am sweating.
Those parks were kind of cool because they're so loud, me being a little child and everything.
I'm back to in front of my apartment. I was just up there. So again, if you like this video, press that thumbs up button so I know and I can make more videos like this in the future. And subscribe to see this and other content. So subscribe to see this and other content in future videos. Peace.